Honey, I dash, got it on smash, foot on the gas, I will not crash, they will not stop me, tenfold, copy, end zone, watch me, celebrate, I'm cocky, I do my dance, jump in the dance.
Yeah, baby. Man. Rice is the best to ever catch a football.
I ruin they plans, I do what I want, they do what they can.
All right, Snappers versus the rhythm.
I will not crash, honey, y'all dash, 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 yeah. They can't catch up cause they lacking the stamina. Way too advanced to be playing with amateurs. They on attack when they tackle like damager. They react and play it back on the camera. Hot boy, just consider me flammable. Sure shot, I got all the intangibles. Need a leash, I'm a beast, I'm an animal. Eat the competition up like a Hannibal. Know the game like I wrote up the manual. I do weekly what you do on the annual. MVP, that decision unanimous. Big dogs, I don't think they can handle this. Battlefield, it's just me and my warriors. Guaranteed we emerging victorious. Years blessed, sweat, tears, it's glorious. I remember when they all was ignoring us.
Dash, got it on smash.
Time for round number 3. And the stakes have never been higher. Dig down deep inside and bring out that fire. Hit it, score on this drive, and the pressure's on them. Here's Elway on 1st and 10. And he's got his boy, Jerry Rice. And there is Patrick Willis to bring him down. Goes forward for 8, a couple yards short of the first down. Now Elway throwing on 2nd down. Over the middle, and it's caught by Rice. And the minimal gain that time, Patrick Willis there to stop him. You feeling the rhythm? The groove is back. So drop the needle. Let's see how you do. On 1st down, Elway's got it. And again, he'll find Rice. Looking at a 7-yard gain. Puts the offense in a good spot on 2nd down. Elway again. Throw, nice catch. Not this time. Taken down for no gain on the play. Stopped at the line on 2nd. Let's get something this play. Elway will throw on 3rd and short. Patrick Willis with the pick. Oh no, it's... No pressure, but if you score a touchdown on this drive, game over. Mahomes looks to pass on 1st down. Looking deep here for Hopkins. A little hand smacking. Defender comes up with it. Oski! Pass is. Oh, wait, what? We still playing. Okay, tug of war time.
On the ready.
Elway looking to throw from midfield. Over the middle to Rice. The catch is good. With the interception. Uh-oh, it's... Here's Elway. Rifles this to Jerry Rice. He'll get it down this time to the 17. Mahomes. And this will be incomplete. A hard pop to make the ball drop. Y'all both got it down earlier. Now let's see who really wants to win. Tug of war. This rhythm team got a beat. Beat them into the end zone, that is, the rhythm. Keeping their groove into the fourth round. Reggie White. Let's go, rhythm, against the fundamentals. You can pass me up, this is not a bye week. I'm looking for a trophy competition, looking steep. Yeah, I'm training, I've been focused, I've been bombing from the deep. I'm like, move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains. Move the needle for the city like the championships. All my records go hard, this a champion hit. I've been working for this moment like I've been in the gym. Jumping all over hurdles, I'm evading the pit. Can't to hit with anybody, take them, I can shake them, I invite them to the... Sweet KO victory in round three. You hungry for more? Well, here's your chance. On to round four. This is your field. You got one drive to score on, so get going. They'll run it with Le'Veon Bell, and only a handful on that one. Reggie White with the tackle. One-yard gain last time. Come on now. You can do better than that. On second down is Bell. And just a couple there. Ryan Urlacher in on the stop. Throwing his pick on third. And this one's all right, you gotta get this one, or it's their game to win. Fundamentals dropping back to throw on four. And my goodness, this is... They gotta stop you, but we all know, can't stop, won't stop. Here's Elway on first and 10. Gets it to Rice on the slant. Thank you. Okay, a yard short of the marker. That shouldn't be a problem for a superstar KO player of your caliber, right? Second down, they'll run it, and they get him behind the line of scrimmage for the loss. Stop 3 yards behind the line on second. You got this. On play action, here's Elway. It's a Miller. Putting him on his cane. All right, Von Miller, you better be careful sacking the boss man. Oh, man, fourth down. What are you going to do? You're in the... Fourth and long. Coach Gruden says throw that drop. And it's intercepted by shutdown Stephon Gilmore. One more time for Stephon Gilmore. I can't hear y'all. Where are the points, y'all? You know what? Don't even sweat it. It's tug of war time. Throw from the 50. Firing quickly, and that's complete. Brian Urlacher in on that play.
Keep playing. Go! 94.
Hey, tight end. Working out the shotgun. Here's Elway. Over the middle. That's taken in by Rice.
Come on, baby. Let's go.
Ready. Mike 50. I'm trying to collect.
On the handoff is Bell. And there is Brian Urlacher, my boy, to bring him down.
Let's go.
Elway looks to throw. Wide open to Kelsey. Defense. What's going on? Fundamentals getting set for today's episode of Tug of War. Here's Vic. Looking long for T.O. And incomplete there. A nice hit jars the ball free. Man, they gave you all those free yards last play. Now let's get it done. Go for that K.O. Man left side is Kelsey, and he'll take it in. Touchdown rhythm. Winning 4 KO. That's no joke.